A popular beach in Thailand closest to Bangkok, Bang San Beach, reopened again after being closed down for about 2 months during COVID-19. Over the past weekend, our Thai PBS World reporter Khun Chatri Suvarnavalaikorn visited the beach and has this report.
Bang San Beach has been fully reopened since June 5th. After it was closed for 2 months, according to the directive measures to curb the spread of coronavirus.
Bang San Beach today is full of people along the beach for 2 kilometers. Shoppers, vendors and beach chairs, which are the signature of the beach, are reopened now. Sailors start to sell food and drink enthusiastically. However, smoking and alcoholic beverage are prohibited around the beach area. Today is the first weekend of the full reopening of Bang San Beach under the serious measure, which has up to 14 screen points along the beach.
Early Saturday morning, officials were assembling to prepare all 14 screen points, which are located along the 2-kilometer beach. All visitors are required to have a temperature check and wear face masks when getting to the beach. Meanwhile, officials were spreading out to patrol all along the beach area. Narongchai Kunplum, mayor of Sansuk Municipality, told Thai PBS World that the measures need to be strict.
Yes, on the last Wednesday, it was a holiday. So mostly the people came to Bang San because it's close to Bangkok. And actually, we already planned that about the situation that a lot of people are going to come to Bang San during that day.
Most shoppers along the beach are seen wearing face masks and keeping social distance. Even though these measures are new to them, they are glad that the beach has been reopened, which means they can get back to work after losing the income for almost 3 months that the beach was closed. The overall management seems to be a challenging issue, especially for traffic management. In the middle of last week, tourists came to the beach a lot more than expected. The roads along the beach were full of cars and led to a terrible traffic. Therefore, officials have an attempt to control the numbers of cars by letting the cars get through a single lane and controlling the cars to get in depending on the traffic. I ask myself, why not trying to really feel the sea while I'm here?
And I spend the rest of the time here at Bang San Beach. Although it is hard to wear face masks while we are in the sea, the officials recommend to wear face masks as soon as we get on the beach.
Chatri Suvarnavalaikorn, Thai PBS World reports.
That's Bang San Beach after reopening after COVID-19. And that's all from the Thai PBS World tonight. Thank you very much for watching.